Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, I'm going to be teaching you how to convert a high poly item to a low poly item in Sketchup. All right, so I've imported this high poly 3D apple from the 3D warehouse. You can see if I turn hidden geometry on, there's a bunch of different facets here. Actually, if I go in the group, it looks like there's two halves to the apple, and then that's pretty much it. So there's a bunch of groups inside of the major component. So what I first need to do is I need to explode all of this so that it's all one giant, everything is smushed together. So I recommend, this is a really nice sort of tool for if you're having something that is far off in the background, but you also have one that is close up, you may want a low poly and a high poly version of that. So an apple's probably not a good item for that, because you may want it to be high poly anywhere it is, or maybe there's like a medium poly, but we're gonna go with high or low poly for now. For this tutorial, we're gonna be using Artisan, which is a plugin for SketchUp. And then basically just select everything, come up here to where this little icon says reduce polys, and you can choose a percentage. So, you know, if you're doing something that is like a medium distance away that you don't need a whole bunch of fidelity, maybe you choose 50. You can see that reduced the number of faces a decent amount. But if you really want to go low poly, just click that button and then come down to 90% reduction. You can see you get a much reduced polygon. So this is cool if you're doing any low poly art. You can see if I turn off hidden geometry, it's still smooth. So if you want to get rid of that and have some hard edges, you just want to right click on this, hit smooth, soften edges. That will open up soften edges in the default tray here. And then you just want to move this slider until you get what you're looking for. I always like the triangulated faces, just being able to see everything triangulated. So hopefully this helped. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.